Hello everybody and welcome to our Friday celebration assembly. The candle is lit because we know that God is all around us and the light of the world. Okay, we're going to start our assembly off with our Gillsborough Gallery. We're going to have a good look at everything that you've been doing over the past week that your teachers have sent in.
Thank you.
It's always brilliant to see your work, children. Well done. You've been doing so much at home, so much at school. I'm really, really proud of you. Okay, the story that I'm going to read today is called The Good Shepherd. And it's a story from our Bible that Jesus used to tell lots and lots of people. Now, it's really all about being really brave, never giving up, and looking after each other. Now, I know that lots of you have been doing our virtual sports day this week. I've had lots and lots of forms that have come back in. And all of you, never giving up, always trying your hardest. I want you to listen to the story and listen to the morals behind it. Brilliant values. Thank you.
The Good Shepherd. Jesus often told people stories so that they could understand more easily what he was trying to teach them. The stories were about the things they saw every day and some of the work they did. He said to the men, women, and children who came to hear him, "If you have ears, listen to what I say." One day, he began a new story. If a shepherd has 100 sheep to look after, and one of them wanders off and gets lost, what does the shepherd do? He asked the people. "He leaves the 99 sheep," Jesus went on, "where he knows they are safe from hungry wolves and goes off in search of the one missing sheep. The shepherd searches everywhere for that one sheep, listening all the time to hear it bleating. However long it takes, he doesn't give up until he finds it. Then he picks up the sheep, puts it on his shoulders and carries it home, delighted that it is safely back with the rest of the flock. Then he calls his family and friends to come and celebrate with him that he has found his one lost sheep. I am like the Good Shepherd. I look after my people as if they were my sheep. I never run away and leave them when hungry wolves are around. The sheep know my voice and follow me. I lead them and protect them. I am ready to die for them," said Jesus.
Okay, children, the hymn I've chosen to sing today is called "A Little Help from My Friends." I'm sure lots of people know this, because it was actually in the charts and it was sang by the Beatles. So everybody join in. It's to go with our friendship value this half term, and it's a great song. Enjoy.
Thank you.
enjoyed that hymn. It's very true. We get by with a little help from our friends. Friends are very, very important. Okay, we're going to say our prayer now. Now, it's going to be a sports day prayer because I know this week lots of you have been joining in with our virtual sports day and I will be announcing the winner very, very soon. But if you'd like to make this your prayer, then please say Amen at the end. Thank you, God, for sports day, for feet and legs that walk and run, for hands that catch and throw, for arms that stretch, for knees that bend, and all 10 wiggly toes. We pray you help us do our best and always try to show that joining in and playing fair are the only ways to go. Amen. Okay, children, I am now going to show you the video to announce the winners of our virtual sports day. Will it be earth? Will it be air? Will it be fire? Will it be water? Enjoy. And well done, everybody. Congratulations to Fire, but also to everybody that took part. I hope you all had a great time and I hope you all enjoyed all of the different activities. I know that we all did as teachers. Okay, I'm going to end this assembly now by saying good luck for your final week at school, if you are at school. And next week is our final assembly of the academic school year. So please tune in because it's a special one for our year six children. Okay, I wish you all well. I am going to finish by showing you pictures that I've been sent of all the children completing their sports day activities. Okay, everybody, take care. God bless.
I've paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence but committed no crime. And bad mistakes, I've made a few. I've had my share of that kick in my bed like I do. I need to go on, reality champions, my friends. And we'll keep on fighting till the end. We are the champions, we are the champions. No time to lose, 'cause we are the champions of the world. I've taken my bows and my curtain calls. You brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all, but it's been no.